Developing news in Waterbury this morning. Police are investigating two shootings, both happened yesterday within minutes of each other, right in the middle of the afternoon. We are expecting an update from police later this morning, but first, let's get right out to Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aaron Edwards with what we know right now from what police are telling her. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning, Wendell. Police say in the first case, a dog was shot and injured. And 20 minutes later, a man showed up to Waterbury Hospital with gunshot wounds. He later died. Now police are working to figure out if those incidents are related. Waterbury police are working to piece together two incidents that happened within 20 minutes of each other. The first incident happened on Arch Street around 3 yesterday afternoon. Officers tell us they responded to a shots fired call. When they got to the scene, they found a dog was shot inside a home there. The dog was taken to Mattituck Animal Hospital with a gunshot wound to the face. Then about 20 minutes later, officers got a call about a man who was dropped off at Waterbury Hospital. They say he had several gunshot wounds and later died from his injuries. The car that dropped the victim off left the hospital and wasn't identified. Now police are working to figure out if these two incidents are related. We are expecting an update from police later this morning, and officers are asking anyone with information about either of these incidents to call them. Reporting live in Waterbury this morning, Aaron Edwards, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.